All right, well, Friday came a little bit early because we have Chef Stephen Gonzalez live in our studio on this Thursday. You may recognize him from our Foodie Friday segment that we do every week, but he's actually here today to talk about his cookbook.
Yes.
Very excited.
Thanks so much for being in our studio. Cool.
Thanks for having me.
One day early.
Yeah, for sure. So last year I put out my very own cookbook. I'm all about cooking, and I'm all about making cooking easy, giving people confidence in the kitchen, you know. So that's where this book came in handy, Getcha Grub On, you know. I brought
title.
A couple of recipes out of the book.
I'm so
for example, we brought our brisket sandwich. Mm. Not sandwich, but sandwich. Yeah, you gotta put
like
your own little twang on to it, you know?
Yeah, okay. Can we just dig in?
Yeah, and for sure.
Okay,
I insist on it.
This looks incredible. I don't even know.
Hand me a sandwich, please.
Where to start. Okay.
So yeah, with this, it's a little bit of some smoked, or it's some brisket, some queso, a little bit of some bacon, all of which is in the book. So I did 125 recipes with this book. Wow. I wanted to kind of showcase that, hey, we can cook at home. There's a lot of great pictures. So that way you know what to expect.
Right.
For example, with the brisket sandwich. Or if you got anything else, as you can see, the photography is nice and big.
Ooh,
the letters and the words, everything's all nice and big. And they're short. So you're not getting an entire novel per recipe, you know.
Right.
I can't tell you how many cookbooks I've got where it's just like a bunch of small words and, you know, there's no pictures.
Is.
And so you're thinking, well, what am I
what
supposed to do?
What does it look like?
Yeah.
Right.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm.
And the best part is every single recipe has a pairing with it. So, for example, this would go great with this and this would go great with that.
Mm-hmm.
That way you're not making a recipe saying, okay, well, what do I do with this now,
mm-hmm.
you know?
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Now, again, with the brisket sandwich, I've got a brisket recipe in there. It's meant more for like oven roasting. So for those people who don't have smokers, you can still make a really awesome brisket and it's, you know, not worry about it. You can make the queso. There's a recipe for that too. Now, of course, moving along to dessert, I brought some sweet potato.
Wait, hang on a second. I need to.
Right? You need to take a bite, yes.
Hurry it up, Clark.
We also brought some sweet potato brownies. Now, in this book, there's a bunch of different areas such as meats, seafoods, chicken, vegetables, sauces, sides, breads, all of which from scratch, you know.
Right.
Again, cooking is awesome, you know. You can go out and eat dinner and that's cool, but making a meal at home is so much more fulfilling in my opinion.
Very rewarding.
And you know, when you have it as simple as this, definitely take advantage of it. So go to my website, chefstephengonzalez.com, or hit me up on Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram. I would love to hear from you. Definitely pick up a copy of this book.
I'm digging into the
brownies right now. You will definitely enjoy it. Yeah.
This is amazing. Okay, I have to pick your brain a tiny bit. What inspired you to make this cookbook, and how long did it take? Because there are so many different recipes in here. I have a copy of it myself.
This was a two-year project.
Wow.
And basically, a lot of my friends were hitting me up saying, hey, I want to make this for someone. I want to make this. How do you make this? So I was giving a lot of people a lot of ideas and recipes. So I figured, you know what? This would be a great way to start a book. I had a friend of mine who made a book, and he gave me a lot of help. And I don't know, listening to music was a big inspiration as well, because music and food, for me, they go hand in hand, you know?
I agree.
Some people have like their own ways of being happy, and for me, that's what it's all about. Music, food, having a good time, and if it puts a smile on my face, it's really going to put a smile on your face, you know?
Yeah, I'm so excited. I actually already tried one recipe from your book, so I can't wait to dig in and do more, because it's so simple. The instructions are all there, and you get to see big pictures
that
help you know what the dish is supposed to look like, just in case you may mess up a tiny bit somewhere along the lines.
I definitely wanted to put a nice little touch on it, so that's why those pictures are so nice and big and clear, so that way, again, you know what to expect.
Very professional job. Very tasty recipes in there.
Well, thank you so much for being in our studio today, a day early. This has been so incredible.
Yes, and I'll be back tomorrow too.
Hey-o.
All right. Well, Chase, you actually have to do weather now.
Yeah,
I'm going to eat this entire plate.
That's okay. I gorged myself a second ago on this tasty sandwich over here.
So good.
But